My name is Dave Simpson. This is my PT session, and it's filmed on the 23rd of 8th, 2020. Righto. So we're gonna start by warming up. We're gonna do a few shuttle runs back and forwards to warm up, and then do some body movement as well to warm up. So we're into it. So we're just gonna run out forward, and then we'll run back. And so we'll just do a few of them. All right. So just a warm up. So now you're just going to do some arm rotations, and you can either do one at a time, or you can do both at the same time if you like. Here you go. Okay. Nice work, just keep going and I'll keep doing this stuff. Nice. See them open, keep going. And you can even come back the other way if you like. Open them shoulders right up. Shoulders up and go back the other way. Nice work. And now we're going to go arms across the chest. Now we're going to do some body warm-ups, and we're going to do start off with arm circles, and we're going to start up on the left arm first, and just going to go around like that.
Forward?
Yeah, forwards first. Nice, try and hold that body straight forward. Open that shoulder right up. Now go back the other way. Try and get that body as still as possible. Oh, sorry. Keep going. And now let's go on to the right arm. Forwards first. Nice. Holding that body nice and still. And the next one we're going to do is we're going to start out wide, and we're going to come in and hug our chest. And start out wide, come in and hug our chest. And just keep doing that. To open the chest right up. Go back as far as you can. Nice work. the way back. Nice work. Nice. Okay, so now we're going to start and we're going to... So now we're going to do lunge with a body rotation. So it's going down on this leg and rotate. You're going to do is you're going to do push ups, which you more than happy to do on your toes, or you can do on your knees. So you're going to get down, you're going to put your hands under your shoulders, then you're going to go down, back up, down, and back up. Then you're going to do that for 5 seconds. So the next one we're going to do is it's going to be mountain climbers. So you're going to get down, and you're going to put your hands under your shoulders, and then you're going to bring your knees forward. And the next is a right side plank. So you're going to put your feet there and put the other one on top. Come up and you're going to lock the core in. And you can put your hand on your hip or you can put your hand up in the air. And you're going to hold that for 45 seconds. And the next one after that is you're going to do dumbbell lunges. So you're going to pick up your dumbbells. And you're going to lunge forward, and then you're going to do that leg, and you're going to do them for 45 seconds. That's the lunges. So the next one after that, is you're going to do shoulder press. So you're going to have them up here, and you're going to push up above the head, and back down, up. You don't want your arms to come lower than your shoulders, so you step up and down. And the next one after that is the row, which we'll use the bar over here. So we'll come over to the bar over here. get a nice stance, keep a nice straight back, and you're gonna roll up. Yourself up, lock that core in, and put all the weight in the elbow, and go like that for 45 seconds. And that's it. Okay, so now we're going to start your program, and so it'll be 45 seconds on through the goblet squats. Mm-hmm. So you're right to go.
Yeah. Start?
Yeah, you're right, yeah. Nice work. Make sure then your legs are tracking, your knees are tracking over your feet, and hold that right into your chest and look straight up forward as you go down. Nice neutral spine. Nice work. You can try and go a little bit deeper into the squat here, that's better. Push-ups. I'll tell you when to start. So 2 seconds, 2, 1, go. Nice work. Try and push, pull your head back a little bit. Yep, nice and straight head. So now we're going to do the right side plank. So 3, 2, 1, go. Nice work. Nice, holding it there. Holding that core together and everything together. And it's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Try and go as low as you possibly can. Nice straight back. Straight back, activating that core. All the way down. Seconds to go. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Nice work. So, next
seconds to go. Nice work. Push. Nearly there. 2, 1, stop. Nice work. Next one's dumbbell row, so we'll come over.
Finish the workout, we're going to do a warm down run, so we're just going to run around the oval and then we'll come back and do some stretching. Let's go. So now we're going to do some stretching. The first one we're going to do is a child's pose. So you'll be down like this, come back onto your feet with your bum and put your arms out as far as possible. So that's that one. Then we're going to do the lying shoulder stretch. So you're going to go down, put one arm out like that, and you're going to go over, put your foot over, and really stretch out that shoulder. And then you're going to do the opposite, do the same on the other side. And then we are going to do a lying, a lying abs. So we're going to go down flat. Over the top of it and put all the weight back onto it and really stretch it out, and that'll stretch the quad depending on where. So that's the first one's child pose. Try and go back go down. Move your hands out further, you'll feel it more in your shoulders as well. Great work.
Yeah, thank you.